Assalamu alaikum everyone. So today in our GK unit we have talked about some famous personalities, some famous peoples and some famous places of Pakistan. Alright, that who is he? He is Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. He is the founder of Pakistan. Alright, now come towards the next one. Who is he? He is Allama Iqbal. He is a very famous poet. Alright, he is a very famous poet. Now come towards the third one. What is this? It's a tomb of Qaid-e-Azam. It's a tomb of Qaid-e-Azam. Alright. Now come towards the next picture. What is this? It's a Shah Faisal Mosque. It's a Shah Faisal Mosque. It is located in Islamabad. It is located in Islamabad. And what is this? Which city is this? This is Karachi. This is our city, the city of lights. All right. Jazakallah khair.